So today, I am playing Endgame Trapper. With Noid, No Way Out, Remember Me, and Blood Warden, because, it's Endgame perks. If you do like the video, please do consider subbing, like, comment, turn on that bell for more notifications when they come. It really would help out the channel, and I would really, really appreciate it.
The hell's going on here?
Where's the exit gate? There's one over here. That trapper is headed. You got stuck. Well, you got balance, but you're running into this stuff. That got care. I'll replace it. I don't care. Well, not replace it, but I'll place it. Good moves. I'll swing right through. Set there. Oh, stepped on my trap. That I didn't even place. That'll reset. Where's the other door? There it is. Guys, generous a lot, huh? Stop! I actually need to hook you. So. Ooh, nice fast vault. Okay. Landing. You already used it, dude. You can't use it again. That's not how those awesome perks work. Unless you have Blood Rush, then I guess that is how it works. That was my obsession, though. Just in case. Yeah, I'll leave you. For now, I'll leave you because she's trying to go after my totem. That was already gone, I forgot. GG's. Oh, Hax is a flare. Two windows of opportunity. Nice. Okay, somebody wanted to go here. Let's see if we can do an endgame trapper like last one. Why did I get a notification? What was that notification? Spread the pain a little bit, why not? Yeah, I won't respect. I need to find Steve. Okay. I need to find Steve. Ooh, cheeky man. Okay. Ooh, nice. This is gonna make me. Oh, you get it's when I pick up. That's interesting. I need to find Steve. Okay. Like, that's an odd trap to look out for, but it's a smart one. Being a little smart. I appreciate that. That little hesitation got me that hit. She's not hugging. I swear, if that came back when I was going over it. Did they literally just disarm the one that I put at the exit gate? Yeah. That one won't come back, so not even gonna worry about it. I need to set one over here, just in case. Set one like right here. And just for the heck of it, right here. Oh, there's Steve. I want you. We put a Farley pilot down. I was kind of hoping he was going to be... Your ping is bad. Look at that red spike. I know I shouldn't have got the hit, but his ping is bad. Did you see that red spike right there? Like, he's upset about that. I know he is, but... Because I would be. But his, he medium vaulted with bad ping. I'm gonna go check on this. I need Kate. I don't care about that trap over there. I'll grab it if I go by it. Bitches. Ooh, cheeky little girl. You ain't gonna make this pallet though. Sorry to tell you that one. I need Kate. Kate's the only one that I need now. There's Steve. I can. Okay. She's gonna step in that trap. She was too busy looking behind her instead of on the floor. Oh, they picked up Steve. Nice. Trap's back though. Ooh, off the record. I'll take her out of the game. I got one gen left. See if she'll step in my trap. Yep. Thank you. You're the one that went by Killershack, so... Even though you didn't need to. They better leave that place. Because I'm going right back. I need to go and look for... I guess. That works also. Ooh, got it out of it immediately. He's gonna step in that one. Ooh. I thought you were. I was just staring at him in between the stuff. See where he was gonna throw it. That dead heart did not work for him. That's not a thing that you want to do. I'm not even gonna get to endgame. Oh, spoke too. Spoke a little too soon, but I have no head, and Leon's like right here, so. Goodbye, Leon. You have power struggle? Nope. Oh, I did tunnel fang out, but she went by a killer shack and there was no need for her to go to killer shack. Oh. GG. Good game, guys. Good game. That took forever. Merciless Storm. Hey, if you enjoyed the video, please do consider subbing. Turn on the bell notifications for more videos when they come. Give me a like. Please do consider subbing, though, because it will really help me out in the channel. I really would appreciate it.